First of all, I would like you to welcome you to Salamina and Cyprus.
Thank you.
Cyprus is an island with a different culture and mentality from Dutch people and Holland.
Of course.
Do you think that you need some time to adjust in Cyprus?
No, what I do need is some time to learn all the people, to know them very well. And yesterday we started the training, for example, so a lot of players were there. A lot of people come to watch the training, so that's difficult to know the people directly. So that takes some time. But I was here now for 3-4 times already, and I love the way how the people think about the club, how they talk about the club. I get used to that also in Holland, because I was luckily a coach from two also culture clubs in Holland, Heerenveen and De Graafschap, two highest level clubs. And I think there's some similar about it. About I know that the history of the club where I'm trainer now is much deeper now than what was in Holland. First of all, I'm a little bit older now, and my children are living for themselves. I don't have to worry about that anymore. So I want to do something else, something different, and maybe abroad. So Salamina was calling, and I came to the island, and I talked to the people. They were very passionate to bring me here. They were very enthusiastic about the club, of course, again about the history of the club and how important it is for the club that that we had some success in the future. They had a good story, very professional story about football and what they want, so it was not so difficult. And that was the first time. I already said to my wife and myself, when we have the chance to come to Neo Salamina, we must do it, because I've got a very good feeling about it. So we did.
What do you think that you would be able to pass to Salamina, to give to the club and team?
I think, first of all, I'm a typical Dutch coach, maybe. What is a typical Dutch coach? You never know about that. But maybe to help to development the club, the trainings, the center, and help them with everything. Of course, also get results with the first team, because that is the most important thing. When you get results, always it getting faster and faster. And put some new ideas in the club from Holland, maybe, but also there are a lot of good things already here to keep them. And what I know more, I do it. And what I can learn also from the club, that we do that also. We must work together, because when you can, and that is maybe the most important thing, I think. The people from Salamina wants to work together. They are looks like a big family, of course. We didn't play yet, but they looks like a big family. And I want to be part of that. That's the most important. Well, of course, on the field, I must be the boss, because that's not possible. There can only be one boss on the field. But when we are not on the field, we must work together. And that I like on Salamina, because I have a feeling they have the same ideas. I have a long history about youth academies, especially in Heerenveen in Holland. We have a lot of players from Heerenveen who are now very big internationals. Maybe the people know Klaas-Jan Huntelaar. In the early days, even Ruud van Nistelrooy. Georges Samaras was a Greece attacker. Was all coming from Heerenveen. And there we try to put the good young players in the first team. To development, very easy to make. I think it's important that we can try to make even more Cypriotic players when they are good, because that's important. You cannot put the players in the first team when they are not good enough. But when they are good and they will want to learn, that they have a chance in the first team also from Salamina. I think that's important. And I think also that I can help with that, because that I did for a long time also. Not only a head coach, but I was also head of the youth academy in Holland. And a lot of players are coming in the first team that year. So I hope that I can help also with that. Only about high or low budget. It's about, again, how you work together. And when you work together very good, then you have a possibility to make even better results with low budget than when high budget. And all must fit together, that's true, because it's very important that all things you do, the board, the trainers, the players, all they must all think at the same way. Then you have a chance. Also, the crowd must think the same way. The supporters must think the volunteers must think at the same way. And they must all know. They must all know that they work hard, that we work together. Also, they must know what we are doing. So every training I'll give, every meeting I have, it's not a secret, because everyone from the club can know and must know what we are doing. And then maybe you have a good chance that you can make big results. So.